What's up guys, welcome back to Just Talk Tech. I'm Dr. Tech. Today we're going to be doing episode 1 of Love Rule, which was requested from one of y'all. Actually, they requested originally for me to do To Love Rule Darkness, but I'm like, that doesn't make sense to go ahead and watch like To Love Rule Darkness when you have those other seasons of To Love Rule to watch first. So I'm like, let me just watch. Let's just watch it through, you know? Watch it through. Get on the side of the hand. Because going right through to like the ending of it doesn't make no sense, okay? If you guys want to see me do more reactions to like this anime, make sure you run them like so. Comment down below. Leave a comment down below if you want to see me like continue doing this, you know? Subscribe. If you're new, hit that bell so you get notified to upload videos. So if you stumble upon my video, coincidence, you know, welcome to the channel. If you're a returning subscriber, welcome back to the channel, bro. And let's get straight into this episode. Okay, that is somewhere I didn't expect. In space. Why is that like a future team? I know what that person do. Okay, you're dead. Okay, there's a girl inside there. There's no escape in there. Space police. Wait, what the heck just happened? Dude, the animation is so like crazy. Look at this guy, bro. Dude, this guy is a creep, bro. Like, what the heck? So he's stalking her then? Brutal. Bro. Yo, what the heck? This guy just saying that so like... Yeah... Wait, didn't they say that loud? Wait, so you try it like multiple times but you never like get through? So you've been stuck in this world, bro. Dude, this is unlucky, bro. Why? You know that reminds me of My Goddess. Like Keiichi, the boy was unlucky. But then when Beldan he came, his luck come like. You just gain luck, you know? Don't tell me they go around like fall from the sky like that. Ever since what day anyways? Yo, Yo, what sort of figure is the man after that? Dude, there's no way. How bad your luck can be now, bro? The man just happens to take that, eh? Don't tell me she like him too. But dude, but the thing is, you just see the man just have the thing, you never seen the guy do nothing. That's the thing. That's why I see Rito like her now. But I understand you, bro, like, you sure it's not admiration, you know, like you admire this person. Wait, you gonna say Lord in front of everybody? Yo, this is a walking around over there. Look at this dude, bro. I know it's hard. I didn't even notice it away. What in the world? Dude, every, like, they told me that I hit the boy. Boy? Dog, you're lucky. Dude. Man, this guy don't even know it. Let's see what's gonna happen. Well, the boy was lying. And the boys are watching like those magazines, bro, like. Only boy look like he play football for ball. Yo, the boy pop like a bowling boy. But how you gonna get used to them though? That's a question. You're not used to it. What in the world just happened there? So why is there of all places? Man, aren't you sweet or anything? Dude, this is enjoying that, bro. Like, what the heck? I'm gonna lie, she got a good body, bro. Like, Dude, yeah, I'll be choking. No, they can't feel the boy going very mad. Boy, that's disrespectful. Why from my own sister? Yo, why is she reaching the room so fast? Lala. Devil. She's taller than him. Looking at what? Bro. What, Joe? That's interesting. So that's all, that will explain how she end up in the room, maybe. But she use a warp device? Or bracelet or whatever they call it. To what the? To where that thing coming from? I see that Super Saiyan poster. So that. Bro. Rito. Pick it, look like it's mad. Oh, a costume. Also, I can make clothes. Dude, that is useful. Why does it have to be like this, bro? Come on, bro. Officer. So she actually weigh anything? I thought embarrassing, it looked good. What the heck just happened? Where did man come from? Bro, how would bro? Does this guy just end up? Mr. Warp Jump. Dude, I'm like this guy right there. Right? No, this is around to be like, bro, what you doing there, man? Pele, the way that bicycle kick it. Wait, the question how fast are these other people? Don't he realize why they're wearing right now? Dude, what the? I swear this dog is retarded, bro. Like. Bro, like really? And he can't even fly too? Okay, that's surrounded. A ship? Bro, things are happening to this guy, like. Just crazy stuff, bro. Like, what the heck? Who is this guy? Oh man, you look really important. Like, what the heck, bro? This guy put it in front, bro. Can she fight? Home? Don't tell me you're going to send them back home. That'd be really interesting. Yo, okay, that went over the top now, eh? Okay, he's gonna get destroyed. To what? So the panoramic have a knife type of Sakura fit, but he couldn't fit in. Well, it may have a lot of things inside it though. See, feeling you. Bro, you better run because that's a walking disaster right there. Para que hagan un grado, güey. He ain't gonna say it. I think Lala going to interrupt you, bro. The wrong person. But where? Bro, how unlucky can you be? Alright, bro, this was a very, very interesting, like, first episode, which I didn't expect it. I didn't really expect Lala to be like, I don't thought that she would be an important person, but I never expected her to be like a princess or something. Like, that is crazy, a runaway princess. I know this guy was like, bro, I swear. He's gonna have the worst luck ever. Worst luck ever. I feel sorry for Rito. Like, every time we try to confess to the girl, like, it just goes like the other way around. Like, how unlucky can you be? For all those things to be happening to me. That is really crazy. But the thing is that this guy, I don't know. I feel like the way he fell in love with her is like really kind of like, I know, stupid. Because I feel it's more he have like admiration. He admired like for like standing up for him, you know, like, boy, that is so crazy. I just think like he wouldn't be able to be mentally if he's like that. That's what I'll say. But it seems like she also liked him, so I don't know how that's going to play out. Bro, that is just really crazy. So seems like Rito is gonna marry Lala, so see what's gonna happen, you know? It is what it is, well. But anyways, if you guys enjoy like this episode and do this reaction, make up for it to run the mic up. Comment down below if you wanna see me do like a reaction to the next episode. Subscribe if you need to hit that bell so you'll be notified of the video. So when I say for that, bro.